Today we are going to learn about noun. Noun is the name of a person, place, thing or animal. Nouns shakhs, cheese, jaga ya janwar ke naam ke liye istemal kiya jata hai. Maslan, Ali is a cricket player. In this sentence, the word Ali is noun and it's used as place of person. And we come towards the second sentence. In this sentence, we bought a new car. The word car is our noun and stands for thing. And in the third sentence, he studies in a primary school. In this sentence, primary school is our noun and it stands for place. I'm going to tell you about some kinds of noun. There are many kinds of nouns, but I'll tell you about only three. Countable noun, uncountable noun, and abstract noun. First of all, I would like to tell you about countable noun. Those nouns which can be counted easily are called countable noun. वो नाम जिन्हें हम आसानी से शुमार कर सकते हैं वो countable noun कहलाते हैं. मसलन chair, table, marker, etc. और countable nouns का plural भी बनते हैं. And the second one I would like to tell you is uncountable noun. Those nouns which cannot be counted easily are called uncountable noun. वो नाम जिन्हें हम आसानी से शुमार नहीं कर सकते वो uncountable noun कहलाते हैं. मसलन wet, oil, floor, etc. And the third kind of noun which I would like to tell you is abstract noun. Those nouns which cannot be touched or seen but can be imagined only are called abstract nouns. वो नाम जिन्हें हम देख के हाथ नहीं लगा सकते लेकिन हम इन्हें तस्वीर कर सकते हैं. मसलन happiness, खुशी. खुशी को हम हाथ नहीं लगा सकते लेकिन खुशी हम महसूस कर सकते हैं. Honesty, wisdom, etc. Thank you, and we will learn other kind of noun in another lecture.